Hello everyone, welcome to another reaction video. Today we are back with The Last Dinner Party and their newest song, Caesar on a TV Screen. I think The Last Dinner Party is one of the most unique and innovative groups out there right now, and they are gearing up for their album release, I believe in February, and so I wasn't expecting to get another single, to be honest, but I'm very excited that we are getting one, and from the surprise visuals that they dropped before this song came out, this video looks really sick, so I cannot wait to get into it. But before we get into this reaction video, guys, go make sure you're subscribed to this channel. Less than 5% of my viewers are actually subscribed, so if you're a fan of The Last Dinner Party or just a fan of girl groups in general, you should definitely subscribe to not miss out on any new girl group content. Alrighty, without further ado, my computer's on mute, so let's fix that, and then let's get into this video. Ooh, an adaptation of Shakespeare's Julius Caesar, huh? Oh, I do like that we're getting these subtitles telling us who they are and also just the names of the members again. I think it's really smart to do that right before they release a full album. I like the way that Abigail's able to use her voice in so many different ways. Ooh! I like that guitar and bass line. The costumes for this are really great. This is also the range of it is way lower, which I think makes sense. They're really good at mixing tempos and genres in one track, very effortlessly. There's just so much happening in this one. I like that. I know that they're a band that plays live a lot, and I really love that they're just recordings of these tracks showcase the emotion that Abigail puts into her vocals. It really captures that liveness. I like that they're also using these medieval instruments too. I like this set with all the instruments too, the way it's dressed. They have such a strong aesthetic vision. Ooh, this is really awesome. The ribbon as the death is great. is there a bit more? Oh, there's like a little curtain. That's really cute. Yay! There is just so much going on, and I feel like this out of like every song I've listened to is one of those ones that I feel like I have to listen to like at least 5 times to like totally understand every single part of it. But it was just, they're really good at producing music that I feel like I've never heard before. Like, I don't know, I think they're really pioneering a like very unique niche for themselves, and they're all just like so talented. They have such a strong vision. They're incredible instrumentalists and vocalists, and I just feel like there's so much like heart and love put into all of their songs. It's just so awesome to watch every time. Honestly, I feel like I'm treated to like both a incredible musical experience and theatrical experience whenever I watch this group, which I really, really appreciate. I really love the way that this song like mixes genres and tempos. They've dug into that a little bit with like My Lady of Mercy, but this one does it like quite a bit more, and it's just so interesting to like follow along what's happening. And I love that they aligned this song with this story of like Shakespeare's Julius Caesar, and the way that they used the way that this song flows to like connect it to all of the acts. I think that was super cool. I think the video looked gorgeous. I loved like the candle lighting. I think the costumes were really awesome. And just like, I don't know, everything is always so like on point with them. It's really, really awesome to watch. But yeah, every time I watch this group, it makes me very, very excited for their full album. I can't wait to see what that sounds like when it comes out. I'm just very excited to keep listening to this group because they are definitely going places, and I really hope that I get to see them live someday because I think they would be awesome live. But for now, I just can't wait to see what they're gonna bring to us in that full album. But that is going to be it for me today. Thank you all so much for watching this video. If you liked it, please give it a like and subscribe to this channel down below, and I will see you in the next one. Bye!